Coming back to Tangled is a lot of fun. Revisiting it and getting to open up that treasure trove and bring out the pieces and expand it, that's always the excitement for me. Writing is the excitement for me.
We've written three new songs, a new opening number, a new song for Flynn, and a big production number for the festival.
And what's very exciting about this is it really is starting from the piano demo that Alan sends me. We then put it on its feet with the actors and a small band, and we begin to work with it and just find what sounds best. And then my fun begins of taking that and then blowing it out for a full 70-piece orchestra and hopefully making it sound amazing.
The initial idea I had was this folk idea. Very guitar driven. That really is where the score evolved from.
We start with the guitar and then we build the orchestra around that.
I hope that people will leave the theater and go back onto the ship and feel like they have been transported to a Broadway theater and come out buzzing and telling everybody, go on that ship, go see that show.